This actually looks pretty cool.
Betty Boop makeup transformation.
Bruh. I really like this shot. It's pretty like weird and it's kind of creepy, but it's like pretty at the same time. So like me and Jamie have talked a lot about like screaming and like whether like people are screaming like from anger or like what different emotions and stuff. And you know, Jamie actually doesn't scream from anger. And I think, I don't know about most people, but I know that, I don't know, like for me, like my screams, I think have always come from a place of frustration. Like I've always been really like uncomfortable and bothered and just really like, just not like, I don't know. Like it was just natural for me to scream because I feel like I haven't really had a voice because I haven't been allowed to like have a brain like growing up, you know. I wasn't allowed to because pretty much everything that I am like doesn't line up with like my parents' like morals, you know, and like what they approve of. And I think just to gain their love, I like adapted. Like I think that they would have eventually like, you know, loved me like in their own way, like, but as a young kid I just didn't I just wanted them to love me then, you know. I didn't like have like any sort of like logic in my mind that like, you know, eventually that they would love me. It was just like I just wanted their approval in each moment. And so I learned how to like ignore myself and like all these different things. I just learned to just turn them off. I used to have like these conversations up until I was I want to say it was like third grade. It's been so long now though, it's hard to remember. I just remember I was walking with my friend at the time, Allie, and I used to have this thing.